This release brings big improvements to imports. The split into multiple documents option now structures imports of assemblies in a more efficient way that takes advantage of our unique document structure. A document is made for each assembly, and the parts are inserted as tabs within that document. If the number of tabs exceeds 100, they are segmented into additional documents. If a part appears in more than one assembly, its part studio is located in the document for the lowest level assembly it's contained in.
This release allows you to group notes with drawing views. Now, if you move the drawing view, the position of the note will update automatically.
Onshape now detects which parts and assemblies are changed in a release candidate. Unlike file-based systems, Onshape intelligently checks for any geometry or metadata changes. When there are unchanged components, they show with a warning. Select the button to revert to the last revision instead of incrementing. The same button in the top of the state column applies it to all unchanged components. Once complete, the revision of the assembly contains the revision references, but the workspace maintains the workspace references. Onshape Analytics now has new filters to more easily organize customized reports and dashboards. New columns give a clearer picture of who created the report and what type of access the current user has. Thanks for watching. Click the logo to subscribe or see some of our other videos linked here.